Yo, Adam Saxon with Guy in a Cube, and in this video, we're going to talk about where should your reports be for users to consume them. Let's do it. If you're finding us for the first time, be sure to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all the videos from both Patrick and myself. All right, reports, where do they belong? Where do you put them? How do users consume them? These are all things you should be thinking about when you're using Power BI, and this is a topic that comes up pretty regularly when I talk to customers, whether I'm traveling at conferences, whether I'm talking to customers during my day job. These are all things that we need to think about from a governance, a deployment, and just like a center of excellence type approach to using Power BI. All right, so we've got three effective options, two of which is where your report are actually gonna be published to, and then the other is how you put this out there for your users to consume. So you've got your My Workspace, you've got regular workspaces, and then you have apps that can be published from a workspace. So let's walk through this a little bit. My Workspace, people will default if they're not overly familiar with Power BI and or, you know, they're just not plugged into the COE for your organization, or I don't know. Yeah, you're just publishing reports. You're not really thinking about where it goes. This is the big takeaway. I don't want you to publish that into My Workspace. If you're just playing around with it, testing it for yourself, you're just looking at it, it's your personal sandbox, and that's perfectly okay. However, when you actually want to deploy this for consumption from users, it should not be in your My Workspace. Instead, you should deploy it to a regular workspace. These used to be called app workspaces. They dropped the app, and so now it's just a workspace. And so this is meant for broader collaborative work and ability for multiple users to be able to gain access to that report. And then from there, for actual consumption, you could publish it as an app instead of having users come in and directly consume from the workspace itself. So why would I do My Workspace versus an actual workspace? All right. Enough all this talking. You know what we like to do it here in Guy in a Cube. Let's do what? Let's head over to my machine. So again, My Workspace, by default, when you come into Power BI, you'll just see it here. We can click, and this is My Workspace. I can put things in here. I can publish content. Only I have access to this My Workspace. No one else has access to it, which is great from a sandbox perspective, or if we want to test things out, I just want to make sure, does this work? Is it refreshing? Any of those things, I can leverage My Workspace as part of this. Then when we come over here, we have our little workspaces flyout, and then I can go to a regular workspace. So like this AdventureWorks workspace, this is a regular workspace. And from here, I can publish content and I can allow this to be available for other users as well. I have an access list. These are all people that have access to this. And we can go ahead and actually leverage things like deployment pipelines. I can make sure that admins within my organization have access to this. And that's a key point. We want to make sure that any data that we have that's being used by the business doesn't break. And I think that's the big reason why we don't want to publish this to your My Workspace itself. Because if it's in your My Workspace, if you leave the company, no one else can get to that as it is today as the recording of this video. There is actually an item coming in about 2 or 3 months from the recording of this video, which will allow admins to actually inject themselves into a My Workspace to get that content out. So that's great. This has been a long time coming. Very excited for that. But today it's not available. So we need to think about how do we make sure that the longevity of our content is available and that people can manage that going forward if I leave the company for whatever reason, or maybe I'm just out on vacation and someone needs to get access to it in an emergency. So please, please, please do not publish content into your My Workspace. Publish it to a regular workspace. And then from there, you can definitely look at publishing an app for consumption for a broader audience. All right, I want to hand this over to you. Are you publishing content in your My Workspace versus a regular workspace? Why? Let me know in the comments below. I'm curious. If you like this video, be sure to hit that big thumbs up button. Smash it if you so desire. If it's your first time here, hit that subscribe button. And as always, from both Patrick and myself, thank you so much for watching. Keep being awesome, and we'll see you in the next video.